This video tutorial will show you how to add an account type to an existing location in MassTaxConnect. The first step is to log in to your MassTaxConnect account. Select the More tab and choose Add an Account, New Location, or New License under Access. Choose the account type that you want to add to an existing location from the list of account types that require a location. We are selecting Sales Tax. Choose Next. In answer to the question, are you adding these accounts to a previously registered location, select Yes and then Next. Select the location address from the list and then choose Next. Since we chose Sales Tax on the first screen, we are given a Sales Tax registration form. Complete the registration process and select Next when finished. Choose Submit to send your registration request for processing. A confirmation screen will appear that you can choose to print. You will be sent an email as well. To learn more, please check out other videos in our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTaxConnect page.